look up tournaments on Thursday, you will see Dr. Lou's place, tournaments and everything on Smashboards. Go on there, the address is there, you can find out how far it is from your place. I have no idea, I am not MapQuest, so I actually have no idea.
If you don't stop playing around and go true, about him holla is that he never brings out Diddy, even though that's one of his
Yeah, sorry man, that couldn't be more help, but yeah, definitely just hit up Smashboards and you will be able to find our tournaments. You'll even be able to see tonight's tournament on there. Just damn, alright. Wow. 8 seconds in.
This is the stuff that I've been talking about. Every time certain people go against him holla, never close themselves early in the game. Never. Certain people.
Well, he didn't really kill himself. It's he got it. He smashed through the level.
Oh,
shit. He got him through.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, man, definitely come on through. Next week is team battles. Following week, we'll be back to regular Smash. Yeah, it all depends on the turnout.
Whoever's in the middle
for everybody and the need for that game.
That was a pretty
one.
Wow. That was a pretty fast game.
Oh, the winner is.
Back to the whole team thing. Not everybody who comes here is going to have a teammate. A lot of people come here by themselves looking for teammates because it's not lonely. It's just you.
Yes,
it
is.
Once a month. That's it.
That's why we will not be streaming due to Ultron because I will be at Ultron.
Remember, you get your ticket, right? He's not listening.
Mike's in the match, so. Yep. He's like, I gotta get better with DK. Nope.
No.
Nope, never mind. Wait, you play Lee Fitcher, your team player on the level. You get him out right here, and you do her side beat. Shoot the volleyball across her. No, next week will be team fight still, even though we will not be able to stream it due to us not being there to stream. People will still be playing, just it will not be broadcasted due to myself not being here. That's Mike me. That's Mike me now. Hashtag play Marvel.
Still at this time, it's not like we just too far out. We just one smash away and even it out.
Trying to go past Mike too.
Yeah, he can try the dangerous freaking ledge drop, but I don't know, man. There's no need to. He can just like, he can up me. He can up me real quick. One mistake, one up me, that's it, it's over. Or he can tornado it up right there.
Oh, the DI out of it.
That fourth throw is cool. It doesn't have any light launch. Weakest back throw is where it's at. It's down throw. You could have probably down throw into a tornado combo. And it would kill you.
That's
your back air.
Up air. Oh
my god, it's gonna be too slow. No.
He's gonna be. Oh!
Wow. Damn, that distance. Could have kept freaking headbutt.
Oh, no.
If you would have hopped up and tornadoed, you would have got that distance you needed.
At first, I wasn't
sure if I had my jump. Yeah, I'm always afraid of those, like, those high damages once they launch you. I don't remember when that touched down on the ground or not.
So you definitely.
And we are on.
This was dangerous. That freaking escalated, though.
Final point. That would be awful.
That would be ridiculous, but everybody is single there.
Oh yeah, Jigglypuff's on yet.
Wasn't there used to be a thing where if Jigglypuff did sleep at the right time, you could put everybody on the stage?
Really?
Oh man.
What? Wow, alright.
That was ridiculous. He can easily reset this one.
wrestling.
Yes, back row.
Tab out.